Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. When you're picking out produce at the grocery store, what do you look for? The shiniest apple? The cheapest bunch of bananas? While fresh produce is important, the codes on the food you buy could potentially have a greater impact on your health than you realize. These codes will tell you how your fruits and vegetables have been treated before arriving at the supermarket. A four-digit code that starts with the number 4 tells you that the item in question was treated with chemicals and pesticides. You'll probably want to avoid choosing that apple, even if it's bright and shiny. A five-digit code that starts with the number 8 lets you know that you're looking at a GMO crop. Kindly place that fruit down and look in another area of the produce section for a five-digit code that starts with the number 9. That would be an organically grown product. So what's a GMO and why should I avoid it? GMO stands for genetically modified organism. It's what happens when giant corporations begin to modify how our food is grown. Fresh fruits and vegetables that should improve our health end up only harming it. The essential vitamins and minerals are stripped from the food in exchange for fillers and foreign DNA. Estimates now say that up to 90% of soy, cotton, and corn sold in the U.S. has been genetically engineered. These products are known to cause harmful side effects, yet the government has approved them for sale. These modifications are now reaching the animal kingdom. As strange as it may sound, scientists have begun to engineer goats that can spin silk like spiders, rapidly growing salmon, and pigs that contain more lean muscle and less fat. Where do these modifications end, and what will be the end result for our bodies? These modifications ignore long-term side effects. The only way to change this disturbing trend is to let these companies know that we are willing to pay more for organically grown fruits and vegetables rather than less for chemically engineered products. So, do your research before going to the grocery store and look out for the proper codes when reaching for that shiny apple. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.